I was in the European Council recently when we had a discussion about flexibility. No Prime Minister, no one asked for a change in the rules. No one. The rules of Stability and Growth Pact have to be respected 100%. This is in the treaty. The worst thing which could do now is to appear that we are not respecting our own rules.